I'm Bahareh Nejad, and I'm the Medical Director of Robotic Surgery at UC Davis Health. So essentially, we can do surgery through large incisions, either up and down or side to side, where we accomplish everything through a large incision, and patients would have a longer hospital stay. In theory, increased risk of bleeding, increased risk of infection, and many times that is the surgery that is necessary for the patient. The robotic system allows us to have that 3D visualization and the 360-degree range of motion. And we can take out masses that are extremely large through small incisions that they otherwise would have had a very large incision to take care of. Most of my patients go home the same day after surgery. Once the patient's asleep and positioned, we make the incisions and we put the port sites in, which are the channels for the instruments. We attach the robotic system to the patient, and then I unscrub and go to the robotic console to actually perform the operation. My head is in a console where I can see in 3D, so I can see tiny little blood vessels and get to them before they bleed and control all the instruments in the arms while sitting right next to the patient. When I first saw robotic surgery, I thought, that is it. That is the future. I want to be a part of this. You know, what I'm really proud of at UC Davis is we have over 25 robotic surgeons in many different specialties. And we all work together through one robotics program. And so we're all in sync. And so we all have the same goal in mind. We are training the next generation of surgeons. We want to make sure that they're trained with the system so that when they graduate, not only have they been exposed, but they're ready to jump right in and become robotic surgeons.